Thank you guys so much for watching. We appreciate your support of the Rune Blocks development currently. This is the Varrock Palace completion. I do have like a few rugs to add to it, but overall it's fairly well done. I do have to do the wall around it and such, but I hope you guys love seeing the progress so far, and I'm very happy. It's taken me months to get to this point, but once I get the first floor done, it was just kind of easy to go from there. It was kind of duplicate and move and repositioning things. So I hope you enjoyed this time lapse. Please make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. This is our first video on here, but we do hope to create some further content for you guys, whether that be trailers for seasonal events, but also currently in our current stage, probably more so Q&As and time lapses. I do try and stream occasionally. However, I think I'm going to start streaming me playing video games, and I am going to be development, and I kind of want to focus on that for my streaming platform, but maybe focus this content wise for Rune Blocks on the YouTube channel. But yeah, please make sure to hit the subscribe button and share this with your friends who play, who may be interested in a project like this. We're trying to get as much traction as we can, and hopefully we can keep the ball rolling and get this, the portion of Varrock and just Varrock City as a whole, completed here soon. And do know that I will be posting applications in the bottom in the description below, where you can click to apply for either to be a building intern. But yeah, that's all I have to say. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and thank you for watching.